Being back on stage after these months of COVID is about reconnecting with our community and our public and the music-loving people of Brisbane. It's about rebuilding something that we thought might have been lost.